Yo, guys, MagicOx today, and welcome back to No Closure Game, another video. Today, guys, I do want to say DLC 1 is here. DLC 1 time. But my mate's done the download it, so I cannot do it right now. That guy behind the wall, which you're really concerned right now, but on the map, you kind of basically with Viper UK or Prison Viper now it is. So basically, he still needs to download it, so just wait for him to download it. I must think I can do it later because it's right now, it's 7 o'clock nearly. So I'm up to get this video up. ASAP. Oh wait, he's behind me all the time, what? Never mind, he wasn't behind me all the time. Okay. Let's see if we actually can step up right now, because I do want to start slaying down. Nope! Oh my god. I'm so close to that. Right. Please say nobody's here. Damn it, I keep getting killed from behind now, guys. Damn it. Oh well. He's hopefully still going to do, would say, a comeback, but I don't know, I'm getting bad timing right now. Really bad timing, to be honest with you. Right. No! That's it. Nope, where is it? Yeah, there we go. SMG time, guys. We're 1-4, but wait till we switch around as soon as we start getting warmed up with this pistol. The pistol, this SMG. As soon as I had this SMG, I warm up like hell. Slab. No, he killed me just about through a headshot. Damn it, guys. Wow, I'm doing absolutely awful. Nope, I'm one shot. Right, hopefully we pick up the lead. No, pick up the lead. Hopefully I pick up the kills in the land slam department right now. Damn it! Oh, guys, I'm really bad timing right now. The awful timing in the world I'm having. It's frustrating, hell yeah. Wait, we can't stop picking up a bit. Stop picking up a tiny bit. We still can't stop picking up right now. Nope, I'm dead. Soon as that happened, I knew we were gonna die. And it's so frustrating. Teammate, please no teammate, thank you. Right, let's see actually come stop picking up. We actually abandon these pick up at what as soon as it's push spawn. We switch. Slide. Right, so hopefully like I said we can pick up. Kill, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. UAV on standby. There. So we're going KD right now. We'll still see if we can beat them all. And I got the kill as well, let's go. Hell yeah, guys. As soon as we start slaying out, we're banned. We're not full blown slaying out yet, but we're still getting quite a lot of kills. Nice. Nope. Oh, and as well, guys, I've opened the sensitivity quite a lot as well, so it's hella nice. But yeah, guys, so basically, the DLC 1 came out. Like I said, I played Raven the Redwoods. Oh my god, that's what. I'm telling you now, guys, that's one of the best maps I've ever played in my life. And zombies, guys. And that's honest truth, not because, like, are you a big fan of this zombies? It's okay. I'll admit, it's okay. Not the best. It's okay. But on this. Oh, that's what guys been jumping a lot more as well. But on this, Raven the Redwoods, I'm enjoying it. I have played like two matches, died quite early. But it's like a big, big, big map. Like, I don't know what anything is oddly, so I'm happy as hell about that. And you know what? Let's see, actually, can we sneak behind? I love these. Hell yeah. There. We're there. Let's kill. Wait, there guys, I actually could have another one. Nope. Nope. Oh my god. There. Jump. Kill. Hell yes. Oh my god, actually picked up so much right now. Sorry guys, but the first half of the game, just warming up a tiny bit, warming up, and now I'm slaying out like a beast. Oh. Definitely not diving, definitely not diving. Damn it. I was trying to escape from the secret because follows you around so much, I'm frustrating. Damn, but yeah, like I said, I haven't played most of the DLC maps online, I only played one. I didn't really play a full game, so I backed out of it because we were getting slain out. So I backed out of it, and yeah, basically. That's all I played of it. I'm just going to play more of it when we download the map pack, so can't wait, can't wait. Hey guys, so the video is winding down right now, so I'm actually going to start outroing it right now because I've got family now there, so I'm going to start outroing this video in a minute actually. I am not in actually in a minute because that's what we'll still be slaying up, but no, we're not going to slaying up that much. Okay, I thought that would never happen, but okay. Right, actually, well, I got team activate. They're struggling really heavily now. Oh my god, that was the worst aim I've most likely ever done in my life. Like, one of my life for now, guys. Most likely I've been. So, yeah, guys, so thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. If you did enjoy, make sure to hit the thumbs up, make sure to subscribe if you're new to the channel, to see content like this, to do all kinds of different games. And yes, as well, sorry about the, like this before, sorry about the beginning of the game. Disgusting first part of the game, but we picked off, like I said, just this map I honestly never can do good on. Ever, but I'm still picking up, I'm happy on this map. So yeah, like I said, we do all kinds of games soon. Like this week, most likely Call of Duty or all Call of Duty. Next week could be back to normal. Mostly Dying Light then Split. Combat knife as well, unlocked, nice. So yeah guys, as well, make sure to tell your friends about the channel to make the Magic Oxford community to grow bigger and join the Magic Club today. But as well guys, if you do leave a comment, I'll read it no matter what. So yeah guys, so it is the DLC time at last. DLC 1 is here. Happy days. And I'll mostly be playing the base soon. So yeah, like I said, thank you very much guys for watching this video. Tomorrow's video most likely be Call of Duty on the DLC. So yeah guys, thank you very much guys for watching this video. Until the next video, peace.